I pity the fool who wastes their self-confidence on women and not tech problems.